This is dog. Like human, animals like dogs need to get nutrients and energy from food they eat. The digestive systems of dog and cows are alike in some ways and similar to the human digestive system, where each of them starts at the mouth and ends at the anus to obtain and absorb nutrients from food. But there are some differences in the structure of the digestive systems of humans and dogs.
Why are there some differences in the structure of the digestive systems of humans and dogs?
Because the digestive systems of some animals have structural adaptations to digest different types of food.
The digestive system of dog consists of mouth, esophagus, stomach, intestines.
Dog eats meat.
Meat is much easier to be digested. So dog has a short digestive system, and also some organs of its digestive system are adapted to digest this type of food, such as stomach.
How many stomachs does a dog have?
Dog has only one stomach.
Why dog has sharp teeth?
Dog has sharp teeth that are suitable for eating meat. Repeat after me. Short digestive system.
Short digestive system.
Meat is much easier to be digested.
Meat is much easier to be digested.
Sharp teeth.
Sharp teeth.
You are excellent.
In the next video, we will discuss the respiratory system. Don't forget to subscribe and share this video to your friends. Goodbye.